Hello, it is I, Wayward, and I'm playing Fallout 4. I have one last quest to do in Automatron, and I think I'm done with it. And that's, that one. So, where's the rogue robot? It's down there. Okay. Well, it's taking a long time to load, Jesus Christ. Who are they fighting? Oh, a Minuteman. Nice. Now what? Was it? Okay. Now what do I do? I think Vault-Tec calling.
Unspecified integrity breach warning. Any available Vault-Tec personnel are required to respond under emergency protocol VT-76. This signal will repeat.
Wow, Vault 88's way down there, isn't it? Okay.
Thank you.
Let's give you a fat man, both miniguns. What's it do? Something just floated. Dang. Let's find a location, go get you repairs, and come back. Okay. Yeah.
Tommy. No, it doesn't really make it true. But it's been said. I'd run the other way.
But hey, it was your imagination, so here's happy times by Uncut Beans.
There you go. It's in there, okay. Oh, let's get to working. Okay. It was brought. Thank you. Vault 88. Okay.
The key to freeze is getting the workshop operational. First, lift the security lockdown and get to the reactor room. During emergencies, the procedure is to store it in the reactor room. Look in there and you should find it.
Oh, whoops. Gotta do the thing now.
Why, it's time for a whole lot of shaking.
Okay. Might as well just continue clearing out everything. Okay. Where am I?
Hey there. You aren't what I was expecting. You do have a good boy. You're from a vault. But you're clearly not with Vault-Tec. What are you doing here? Why did you help me? And think of
all the books about radio beacon.
I heard the Vault-Tec radio beacon.
Those intruders must have triggered it by attempting to force the main door. I wasn't actually expecting anyone to answer it. After all this time, my name is Valerie Barstow, and I was to be the overseer of this Vault-Tec. So please, follow me. I have a proposal. I was given a tour of what was to be my pride and joy. My vault, then the earthquakes, silence, perhaps the rock. Somehow, I was spared. I was the construction crew did it, fair as well as me. You've never done anything hostile towards me. It's probably best.
Will do. Let's go ahead and scrap all the things.
There was simply too much trouble for the equipment. But My work kept me going. Here, among these papers, is my life's work. I need to show you. A series of perfect and various plans that could redefine our society. But, as you can see, things did not go according to plan.
Note, I guess, from a sponsor here in Diamond City, and the Colonial Tap House wants to remind everyone that you are not welcome there. Upper Stands residents only.
Here's, this is Billy Holiday, and, Easy Living, Billy.
I think that's it. For major scrap? I think so. Never mind. There we go.
This vault is meant to be spacious, full of trained staff. Tested subordinate, despite how things have played out, let us work together.
Okay.
Let's do this then.
Good. Excellent. We can begin to run the experiment. I entrust you with.
Okay. I just want 4.
Thank you.
Overseer's desk. Where would that be? I made the overseer's desk. Yep, there it is. Give me a second.
Human trials?
Vault-Tec handbook urges overseer. Turn on the vault's radio beacon while we wait for word to spread. If you can clear some of the rubble, you may be able to access any materials or equipment.
Let's go ahead and turn on the radio beacon. If I remember correctly, there's some enemies back here. Fire lurk.
Yeah. This is our goal. And
Oh. It is already hurt. Okay. Uranium ore. Thank you. Hey there, are you coming?
Ray Smith, everybody. Ray. So the Minutemen are out there doing in the common realm. What kind of things, you ask?
Oh, dang it. Oh, crap. It's been a long time for this episode. Like, share, subscribe, do all that fun stuff. See you next time. Bye.